Please like, comment, and subscribe.
Serial Killer 19, Jungkook POV. But what does Tae Ha-young want with Yoongi? I don't know, they were friends. You don't think he will kill him for snitching on him? I don't think so. Even though, it wouldn't surprise me. We should find him as soon as possible. Yoongi POV. I slowly opened my eyes and brought my hand up to my head as it had. You awake? I quickly sat up and saw him enter the room as I was in. The hell? What did you kidnap me? I think you took the wrong person. I didn't. What the hell do you want with me? You're my friend. I was your friend until you went all crazy. You have no right to be mad at me. You snitched on me to the police and got me to put in prison. Because you're crazy. You freaking hit me. Your own friend. I'm sorry. I was mad because you tried to help that stupid bastard. Because I'm not a murderer like you. I do what I have to do to get my end. Just leave her alone, dude. I can't. I love her. You're obsessed with her. You don't love her. I do. Then you would have let her go and wouldn't have tried to kill her. I was mad back then. I would never do that again. That doesn't change the fact that you did. You were talking to YN and Jungkook. So? I guess they told you what I did. Yeah? They are lying to you. They aren't lying, Tae Ha-young. I know you too well. That's why you brought me here, because I know you too well, and I can't help Jungkook and YN. You're sick. That's not why I brought you here. I brought you here because I need your help, and you're my friend, and I hoped you would help. With what? I need to get rid of Jungkook. You mean kill him? Yeah, I'm not helping you. You're my friend, you're supposed to help me get my girl. I'm not your friend. I'm not helping a murderer and a rapist. Don't call me that. And you helped me one time outside YN's house, where I agreed on scaring her, not actually rape her. Chill, okay? You know what? I'm actually happy for Jungkook and YN. You don't mean that. I do. But you had make it harder for them by getting her freaking pregnant. Did they tell you what they were planning on doing with the kid? No. You are lying. You know. Fine, I'm not telling you. Tell me all. Or what? You're gonna help me? He stayed quiet. I got out of the couch and I was on and started looking for the exit door. Don't leave. Bye. Just as I said that, I felt him grab my hand as well as putting something on it. And I also heard a click sound. I turned to look at my arm and saw this metal thing on. What the hell is this? I need your help. What? No. I said I won't help you. Two guys walked into the room, one holding the other's hand behind his back. They stopped at Tae Ha-young's side, and Tae Ha-young grabbed the hand of the guy apparently being a hostage. And I saw he had the same thing on his arm as I had. Suddenly the thing around his arm cut off his arm, making the man scream in pain, and making my eyes widen and quickly look away. Now do what I say. I saw the other guy getting pulled out of the room, leaving us alone again. Help me. Fine. Jungkook POV. We were at the CSI searching for Yoongi when my phone rang. I looked at the caller and it said unknown, but I still answered. Hello? Meet me at... Tae Ha-young, where is Yoongi? You will get him back and in one piece if you come. You wouldn't hurt me, wouldn't I? Well, if you don't come, I guess you'll figure it out when I kill him. Fine. Oh, please, bring YN with you. No way. Do what I say or he dies. Bye. The line got cut and I let out a sight. Hey, you still with us? Tae Ha-young called. What did he say? He wanted me and YN to meet him at, or else he'll kill Yoongi. Okay. You will go, and I will send men with you to cover your backs. Tae Ha-young can't see them. I will get them to hide. Okay, then we need to get YN. Yeah, let's pick it up at home. We left and drove home to get YN, who was home with her mother, and there were still two officers outside the house watching. We arrived home and went inside. Dad? Jungkook, is that you? Yeah. YN came into the hallway. How did it go? Tae Young called me and asked us both to meet him at, or else he will kill Yoongi. He wouldn't. He sounded confident over the phone, but we will have backup. Okay then. When? Now. Oh, okay. Hey, I won't let him take you this time. She nodded, so I took her hand as we left together. We went back to the car and YN's dad started driving to the meeting place. Once we got there, we could see the squad already there. Okay, you two enter and act like normal. Those will be hiding behind the walls. I took YN's hand and held her close to me as we entered the building. We looked a little bit around before we walked into a room where both Taehyung and Yoongi were. It looked like Yoongi's hands were tied up as his hands were behind his back. Taehyung, why are you hurting your friend like this? Well, according to Yoongi, we are not friends anymore. He made that very clear himself. So if that's what he wants, to not be my friend, I guess he's just another person that's getting in my way. What do you want? Isn't that clearly? I want Yoongi to go over to you and you over to me so I can freaking kill you. Let Yoongi go first. Fine. Taehyung pushed Yoongi a little bit as he started walking over to our side. Now you die. I suddenly saw a knife coming towards me from my side but quickly blocked it and looked over at Yoongi. What are you doing, Yoongi? I'm sorry. Yoongi then suddenly took his other hand, which he had another knife in, and stabbed my foot, making me groan. YN POV. I was a little bit confused as Yoongi suddenly was on Taehyung's side, that I just stood still thinking, but was snapped out of it as I was pushed against a wall. You really did get rid of it. How did you know? Yoongi told me. Well, okay. You shouldn't let Jungkook control you like that. Control me? I asked him for help and he wouldn't even tell me what to do. I made the choice on my own. I didn't want it. There were some tears forming in my eyes and I could see Taehyung got mad. Then suddenly we heard a door burst open and the squad to Mr. Kim entered quickly, taking Yoongi away from Jungkook, but then walking towards Taehyung. But Taehyung quickly took out some kind of button. Taehyung, no, please! Everyone stopped in their tracks. Jungkook POV. I looked over at Yoongi and the thing he had around his wrist I noticed when I fought him. Taehyung, what does that do? The second I click this button, it will cut off his hand. My eyes widened at what he said. Taehyung, please don't! I saw YN slowly approach Taehyung from behind. She looked over at me and I knew she was thinking, so I slightly shook my head, not telling her to do it. You let me go and bring Yoongi with me, and he keeps his hand. YN quickly grabbed the box with the button on from Taehyung's hands, making the power immediately turn off. It got pitch black and I had experienced this before, so I quickly walked over to where YN was standing, not really seeing where I was going. YN? I bumped into someone and held their shoulders. It's me, I'm fine. I quickly hugged her and the power turned on again and everyone was there except Taehyung. No, no, no. I parted with YN and looked over at Yoongi. What's wrong? He has an extra button at home. Both me and YN and the squad walked over to Yoongi. How do you get it off? You can't. We need to cut the signal. But how do you know it won't just activate it? We don't know that, but the chance of that happening is slim. Okay, you know how to do it? The squad member took Yoongi's hand and opened the thing, revealing the wires. He then took something from his pocket to cut the wire with and cut it, making Yoongi flinch a little, afraid it might go off. But he didn't. Now Taehyung can't activate it, but we should find a way of getting it off as soon as possible. And we need to get you to a hospital. I looked down at my foot, seeing Yoongi's knife still on my foot. I'm sorry. It's okay. You had no choice. It doesn't hurt that much. The squad members helped Yoongi up, and as they started walking, I quickly groaned in pain as my foot actually hurt pretty much. You okay? No, it hurts pretty bad. Let's get you to the hospital.